That first Chevy, yeah, it gets under your skin.